Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
All right. Let's get right into it. How's it going, sir?
I didn't think I had time to change, but I did. But it's okay. I had just got home, but it's all good.
Let's go. Good afternoon.
Working out. I'm on the floor already.
All right, y'all. Let's get it going. It's Thursday, second to last day in our weeks. I'm gonna start us out with our warm up and kind of take us through our agreements as we go. All right. So full body today. So we got a nice full body warm up. All right. Deep breath. And we're going right side and left side with these toe touches. Just as we get warm today, let's just focus on our intentions that we set earlier this week. And remind ourselves what those were. Four, good. Three, two. All right, great job. And one. All right, let's go straight down to the middle now. And all you got to do is stand straight back up, just like that. Yep. We're going five, four, three, great job, y'all. Two, there we go, lady. All right, and then let's go ahead and go for shoulder rolls. We'll do forward shoulder rolls. Good, five, four, three, two, and we'll do the same thing back behind us. So now we're going back. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good, we'll do some alligator arms. All right, our first agreement, y'all know well, no judgment. That means we're not gonna judge each other, not gonna judge ourselves for how we show up. We just wanna make sure that we're enjoying the space. We set the intention to come today, and we made it in. So we're not gonna judge ourselves for being here, okay? That's our first agreement. Our second agreement, we got no repercussions. So this one, this means that anything that we say that's sensitive at the end during the mindfulness conversation is only going to be used or brought up to uplift you in the future, all right? Never to tear you down or make you feel less than, all right? And then we'll do the same thing with our arms going back behind us. All right, and our last one, unconditional love. All right, so this is loving ourselves, loving each other the way God loves us, right? We're not, no love takeaway. If you miss a class, I'm still going to treat you the same the next day. So we are here to you know, just feel that light inside of us and be in a community that's there for the same reason, okay? And if we can agree to those things, I need 10 squats. If you agree, I need 10 squats. Down and back up. Let's go. 9, 8, there we go. 7, let's go, ladies. 6, good afternoon. 5, let's get those bodies going. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, awesome job. Y'all ladies look ready, set, grab your water, and we're going to grab a spot on our mat. Happy Thursday. Come on, y'all. We committed to another day. All right. We're back here again. All right. So we'll go into our bicycle kicks first for time. So I'll set my timer. We'll do 35 seconds. We'll do a second set to 45 seconds. Finish our set off for a minute. All right. So same as yesterday, we're going right and left, right and left. Or to modify, those hands come down. And we're doing monster stomps, right side, left side, right side, and left side, okay? For that full time. So let me get my phone. All right, and I said first round to 35, right? All right, let's start it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, let's go. I'm watching you this first one, 35 seconds. Perfect. Perfect. Point those toes towards me. Well, not you, Karen. That'll be kind of difficult. But keep it up. Keep it up. That look good. Deep breaths. Remember, y'all, breathe as you go. Breathe as you go. 15 seconds. Yes. Come on. We got to get uncomfortable to make progress, y'all. We got to get uncomfortable. Keep it up. 7 seconds. Perfect. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Great job. Y'all rest it out. Let's stretch. Karen, we're dropping those knees to your side. Breathe towards the side that you're going. So deep breaths. And look away from the side that your knees are on. 3, 2, good. And we'll switch. Same thing the other way. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, second set. I'm changing my timer now, and I'm gonna do them with you. For 45 seconds. 4, 3, 2, all right, here we go. Big 45. Great job, great job. We're twisting our elbows towards that knee. Or we're gonna keep our hands flat on the ground and protect our spine. 20 seconds. Come on, y'all. Keep going. Keep going. You didn't come to stop at 15. Let's go. Deep breaths, ladies. Keep going. First set of the day. First exercise of the day. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, rest. What? That extra 10 seconds make a difference.
Yeah, last at best at challenge, fam. Last at best
at challenge, yeah. There it is. Last set, best set, last set, challenge round. All right, so y'all heard me. So we're going for a minute this time. But before we get into that, let's go ahead and go for a couple stretches, give ourselves about a 20-second break. So we're going right side back. And we're going to open up our hips for later on. So try to pull, apply a little pressure to your knee. Open up that hip. 3, 2, and 1. All right. Same thing on the other side. Again, deep inhales, deep exhales. Try to pull that knee back. Embrace that stretch. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, here we go. Last set, best set, last set, challenge round. We got a full minute in 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Remember, you guys, keep that lower back pressed into the ground. We want to focus on that lower back. Push down, push down. And if we need to rest, we're going to drop those knees, take a deep breath, and come back up as we go. Great job. Keep going. Find a pace that we can manage for the full time. Keep going. No rush with these. We're already halfway, 30 seconds deep. Keep going. Great job, ladies. Keep pushing. Keep going. Keep going. Good. Let's slow them down. Let's be intentional about these last few reps. Let's slow them down. Deep breath. Come on. We're here for a good time and a long time. 10 seconds. Keep it up. Good. 7 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. Great job. That's what I'm talking about. That's the first set. Great job. Y'all grab some water. Fist bump. Awesome job, y'all. Good job. Let's grab some water. Rehydrate. I'm going to show you our next exercise while y'all rest. All right? So we're going into our half sit up. Excuse me. So we're going to go here. And all we got to do is a half sit up. So we're going to try to raise like this. And we can place our hands back behind our head in between each rep, okay? So here, this is starting to finish. Now, if we're not getting that far up, it's all good. What I want you to do is take a deep breath first, hold those hands out here, and go with your fingertips as far up to the ceiling. You just want to get that muscle engagement in your core. Squeeze, try to get your shoulder blades up off the ground, and then come back down, all right? Everyone else, though, we're gonna use that momentum from our swing to help us get further in our half sit-up, okay? So we're gonna go for 12. Karen, that's perfect. 12 reps. Let me start us out in 5, 4, 3, two. All right, here we go. Go ahead, start it out. One, two. Sandy, I know you're getting good reps in. Three, keep going. Four, five, six. Good, halfway. Seven, come on, y'all, keep going. Eight, good. Nine, come on, the sky's the limit. Keep going. 10, two more. Last one. Big rest, big rest. Big rest, big rest. Open up those hips again, right side back. Left side back. Good, we're gonna bring our right knee up, drop it to the side, try to go all the way down to the floor if you can. And we're coming back up. So we're going four, three, yeah, you're making a figure four with your knee. Two, good, last one. And we're doing the exact same thing on the other side. Giving our abs a break. Up, one, two, good. Three, good. Four, one more. And five, awesome job. All right, round number two. We had our break, let's start out in five, four, three, two. I'm gonna do the modified now, modified. I'll show you how it looks. Go up and back down, just like that. Up and back down, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, last two, 11, last one. All right, rest. Good job. Hands out wide, drop those knees, and breathe. Deep inhale, deep exhale. All right, we ready? Let's switch sides. You feel your back crack or your spine kind of relax? That's good. Breathe further into that stretch. All right. Here we go. Here we go.
Last set, challenge round.
We're going to 20 reps. 20. Let's do it. Big 2-0, my favorite number. So let's go. We're going to go both hands up like this. And you're either going back, up, or we're staying here. Arms in front of our chin. Getting those half sit-ups, all right? So I'm gonna do 10 modified to show you first, and then I'll finish with the 10 regular, okay? Let's start it out. Try to follow our count. If you need to rest, remember, rest, and then join back in with us. Rest for two or three, and then join back in. All right, here we go. Five, four, three, two. All right, let's go. So we're down, up, one, two, three, four, five, skeleton, six, seven, eight, nine, inhale on the ground, exhale when you come up, 10, good, okay, here we go, 11, 12, great job, 10, great job, TC, looking good, 13, Phyllis, I know you're doing good down there, keep it up. Oh, I lost count. Oh, I lost count, coach. 15, keep going. 16, 17, 18, last two, Karen. 19, and come all the way up with it. Come all the way up with it. All right. Good job. Water break, water break, water break, water break. Y'all killed that set. Deserve. Much deserved break. I'm going to set the timer for 45 seconds this time. And y'all rehydrate. get some water back in your body. We're gonna finish it out with our reverse crunches. So this one, y'all, is one of my favorites. It's a really good core exercise, and I'm gonna show you the advanced version and the modified version, okay? So first, your reverse crunch is you're just gonna set your feet on the ground, bring those knees up, and we're not just doing a knee tuck. Our goal is to come up a little higher and get our lower back off the ground, okay? So that's one, okay? To modify that one, we're doing our hips up, and we're doing high steps right here, right side and left side, or hips down, doing your right side, left side, together, okay? So let's try it out our first time. Deep inhales, deep exhales. Remember, our goal is to get those hips up and then come right back down. 15, in 5, 4, 3, 2, all right, let's go. So 1, 2, perfect. 3, let's go, Sandy, good. 4, I see you now. 5, good. 6, y'all working hard, working up a good sweat. 7, good. 8, keep going, lady. 9, keep going. We didn't come for 10, keep going. 11, good. 12, let's go. 13, last 2. 14, last 1. Big rest, big rest, big rest. All right. All right, hands wide, arms out in the T. This time, straighten that leg, try to twist one side of your body over, yep. And extend that right foot, Karen. Extend that right foot. Is that your right? There you go. Twist, twist, twist. Good, let's do the same thing the other way. Same the other way. Now take that left leg, Karen, and point it all the way towards me. Yeah, there you go. Yep, and straighten that knee out. Deep breath, there we go, good. 5, 4, 3, 2, there we go. All right, deep breath. Woo! Next set, in 5, 4, 3, 2, all right, it's on you. Now, if you wanna challenge yourself more, y'all see Karen, we're gonna keep our feet up off the ground. Keep one of our feet up off the ground, right side or left side if you're doing that. But if not, y'all keep going. Keep going. Every rep is a good rep. Deep breaths. I'm at 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Keep it up. 12. Keep it up. 13. Last 2. 14. Last 1. Woo. Rest. All right, come on, we're doing good, y'all. We're doing good. Working on our core foundation. Everything happens from the core, y'all. Without our core, we don't got nothing. We gotta work on our midsection. All right, take a few seconds. Deep inhales, deep exhales.
Last set.
That's 3. That's 3. All right. I'm awake. All right, let's go. We're gonna start it out, y'all. So our last set, best set, last set challenge round. So I like to do time because that way everybody can do their own speed and their own reps. So Karen might wanna go all the way to 20, all right? But we're just gonna go for speed or for time. We'll do our 45 seconds, how we did on our first exercise, all right? We're gonna do the reverse crunches the whole time. Reverse crunches for 45 seconds. All right, let's get it. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Good marches, ladies, good marches. Sandy, I like the 1, 2, 3. Toya, good job pulling that knee all the way up. Keep going. Karen, awesome job. I'm gonna challenge you a little bit, Karen. I'm gonna have you slow down. I'm gonna have you slow down. There you go. There you go. Good. 10 seconds left. 10 seconds left, ladies. Come on, keep fighting. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, rest. Good job. Water break. How we feeling, Sandy? Good. Good, good. Karen, we good? Water break? Oh, I got 2 thumbs up. Toya, we good? All right. I gotta check. I gotta check on my people. All right, so we're gonna go our last one. We got a plank hold. Only a 1 set exercise. All right, let's do it. 45 seconds, let's go. Y'all remember this one from yesterday. So hips forward, but we're on our toes. And we're gonna hold for 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, here we go. Great job, great job. Y'all keep it up. Karen, I'm gonna have you raise your right leg and then put it back down and then raise your left leg and then put it back down. Good. Keep it up. 20 seconds left. If y'all wanna try that, for our knees, raise our right side, raise our left side. 15 seconds left, keep it up. Deep breath. Nice and controlled. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, that's a wrap, that's a wrap, that's a wrap. Good job. Water break, and then let's go ahead and get up to our feet. Great job, everybody. Throwback Thursday.
Feel like this whole workout is the hallelujah workout. Okay? The whole thing is hallelujah, hallelujah. That's and funny. I'll be so glad when it's a holla, holla, hallelujah.
Well, we're not on our last hallelujah yet. We're not on our, give me about 9 more minutes. We'll be there. Hold on,
God help us. God help us.
Y'all got it. Y'all got it. Y'all some troopers. All right, so we're going to go ahead. We got our swings. We can do these. These are good with our hands. These are good with water bottles, dumbbells, but not too heavy dumbbells because we don't want to pull anything in your back. Okay, so I'm not even going to use my 15s. I'm going to grab lighter weight because this is more for cardio and full body. So we're going to squat down and then come up to standing. Squat down. And come up to standing. Y'all see that? So we want to avoid doing this. So this is what I see a lot is a squat and then a shoulder raise. So we're trying not to do that. We want to make it all one motion down and back up, just like that. Use your momentum. Okay, so we're going to go through 12 reps for our first set. I think that'll be a good place for us to start. All right, so let me check you out. Let's start it out. Turn the music up. 4, 3, 2. All right, here we go. Start it out. Here we go. So 1, 2, good, Sandy, great job. 3, there you go. Stand all the way up, proud and tall, proud and tall. 4, 5, perfect. 6, that's halfway, Karen, keep going. 7, there you go. Big smile at the top. 8, hey, there you go. 9, Sandy, great job. 10, last 2. 11, last 1. Give me 4 shoulder presses at the top. 4 shoulder presses like this. 4, 3, 2. And 1. All right, that's good. Good job, ladies. Deep breath. Do our hip circles. Hip circles. So we're going big circle, exaggerated on our right side. 3 on the right. There you go. Good. 3 on the left. 3. Good. 2. And 1. All right, ladies. We okay? Everybody good? All right, good job. Y'all need water.
As Paulina would say, still breathing. Still breathing.
Still breathing. And What's the other one, Karen? The other one cracked me up. You got the little pie, the lemon pie.
You talking about easy peasy, lemon squeezy?
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Oh my goodness. I love it. Yeah, yeah, I see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's a lemon. I thought it was a pie this whole time. That's my sweet tooth talking. That's what that is.
Oh, okay.
All right, let's go ahead and start it out. So we're going on our second set, ladies, to 12. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go. 1, 2, great job, ladies. Keep going. 3, perfect. 4, good. I see Toya doing a calf raise at the top. That's good. Keep going. 7, 8, 9, keep going. 10, keep going, Sandy. Last 2, 11, last 1. There we go. Great job. No pressure, no pressure.
We're gonna say that. I got you. Hey, Toya was ready though. She was on it. Last set, best set, challenge round.
Oh, I ordered one today. This is the one you ordered. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, this is you. Look out for it in the mail. You're gonna get an email. All right, but let's set it off, y'all. Last set, best set, last set, challenge round. All right, so for this one, we're going back up to 20, y'all. We're going back up to 20. So let's start it out. Deep breath. Gave ourselves about 20 seconds of rest. Look, we're going low with that squat, coming all the way up. 20, okay? Let's start it out at 5, 4, 3, two, all right, here we go. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, come on y'all, we got it. 7, 8, 9, ooh, I'm gonna join TC in that calf raise. Forgot about that. 12, 13, 14, woo, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. All right, here we go, TC, here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. That's what I'm talking about. Great job. Double fist bump. Y'all did good. There you go. Grab some water. Rehydrate. Woo! All right. Hey, you know the set is good when you gotta do this. This right here. You gotta walk away for a second. You know the set was good. All right, awesome job, ladies. We're doing awesome with our time. We're doing really good with our time. So full body today, I'm gonna send this into some back. So we're gonna grab our weight. We're going 1 row, 1 fly. 1 row, 1 fly. All right, so grab some dumbbells, grab some water bottles, some cans of corn. So 1 row, 1 fly equals 1 set, okay? We're going to 6. All right, let's start it out in 5, 4, 3, 2, so look up, and then open up, there you go, Sandy, good. 2, 2, there you go, Sonya. 3, perfect. 3, good, Ken, keep going. 4, 4, keep going. 5, 5, last 1, 6, and last fly. Good. That's a good job, y'all. And we're going right into our good morning. So we're going 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Deep breaths, y'all. We're going right into our next set. Doing good. Yeah. almost. Come on, let's do it. All right, so we're gonna do the same thing, y'all. Same thing. I'm gonna watch our form. Let's start it out. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, here we go, Ro. 1, good. 2, okay, looking good. 3. Hey, lead with those elbows. 4, better, good. 5, good. 6. Perfect. Rest. Same before our challenge round. All right, so we're going back into our good morning. Back into our good morning. So we got to strengthen up our lower back. Strengthen up our legs, our hamstrings. Good. 3, 2, and go right into that squat hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, that's good. Good job. Breathe. Awesome job, y'all.
Last set, challenge round.
It's time to go hard or go home. All right. Well, y'all already at home, but we still gonna go hard. So let's start it out. Same move, y'all. Let's go 10 and then 10. All right. Let's do it. All right, we're going to start it out in 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good roll, y'all. 6, 7, 8, Ooh. 9. All right, let's open up. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, y'all. We gotta embrace the surrender. 8, 9. Last one. 10. All right, that's it. That's what I'm talking about. Karen, why your high fives turn into these? What happened to your wrist?
That's all the energy I have, Coach. Sorry.
All right. We're going to use the last of that right now. We got about 3 more minutes of our workout. We're finishing it out with our squat thrusters. So y'all are way familiar with these by now. We're going down and back up. Down and back up. Hallelujah time. But we got to get through 25 reps.
So, okay, 25 and that's it?
So one set of 25?
One set of 25, that's it.
Okay.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
So is this a hallelujah or a hallelujah after this?
Right now. Last set. Hallelujah. All right, come on, y'all, we showed up. Let's give it to ourselves.
25,
let's go. All right. Okay. And how about this? Karen, we're going to do it on your count. I'm going to mute myself. We're going to do it on your count, Karen.
And we're doing 25? And what are we doing again? Oh, wow. Okay. Ready, begin. 1, 2. 3, come on, 4, all right, 5, let's get it, 6, woo, 7, 8, come on, 9, 10, 15 more, 11, come on, 12, 13, 14, all right, 15, 16, 17, all right, 18, 19, 20, 5 more, come on, Daddy, it is 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
That was fun.
Karen, I'm about to ask not to let you count no more. I'm sorry. I'm playing.
Get it out. Get it done.
Wait, I said, I'm
done. Done. We're done now.
Funny.
Done. Hallelujah. So I like to go
awesome
ahead.
Awesome job. Much love. Let's celebrate ourselves.
It was fun. It was fun.
Man. Awesome job, Karen. But I might have to hire you as my trainer, my coach, because you.
Hey, that's what we came for, the end. Just
oh, he yeah. was on purple. I got the point.
That's good stuff, y'all. That's good stuff. All right, let's go ahead and woo! Let's jam out. Wow. That feels good. We got our workout in. All right, let me see. Here we go. Yep, just fine. We got a hard workout. We showed up all week. Was this class 2, Karen? Class 2 TC? Okay.
Yes.
All right, come on, we showing up. Sandy, is this day 4? Day 3? 4, baby. 4, baby. Let's go. Come on, we showed up all week. We gotta celebrate that, y'all. We gotta celebrate that.
Yeah.
Give it up for yourselves. Karen, where the hula hoop go? I missed the hula hoop. Where the hula hoop?
I don't know if I had the energy.
Day 4 and after a cancer treatment this morning.
Oh,
and
wow.
You showed up. And you showed
wow,
up.
Good for you, Sandy.
I'm glad you're here. I'm glad that went wow. well. I remember you telling us about that yesterday. I'm glad that went well, Sandy. That's good. All right, y'all. Let's count it down. So 10, 9, oh. 8, 7, there we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one more for you.
1, 1, 1, 1.
Awesome job. Congratulations for showing up. Y'all made it through another workout. What goes up must come down. So let's go ahead and take our heart rate back down. Awesome job today, y'all. Grab some water. Water break. 30-second water break. Even if you're not thirsty, your body loses a lot of water through your sweat. So still try to, you know, force yourself to drink some water. All right, I'm going to take us all the way back down. All right. We'll start forward fold. Yeah, deep inhales, deep exhales. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're going into our shoulder rotations. Then let's do 5 forward. Three, 2, and 1. We'll do 5 backwards. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, let's do our neck rolls. Same thing to the left side. All right, deep inhales as we come up. Big breath in. Check in with your body. From your fingertips to your toes, and then deep exhale as we come down. Up. All Last time up. All right, we're gonna find whatever position is most comfortable for you. So we can do it laying down, seated, standing, but we're gonna do, you know, yesterday we did 3 minutes. Let's do another 3 minutes today. The last PM class of the week. So we're gonna give ourselves a little extra time.
One of the good ways for breathing, Coach, is if you put your hand on your heart, and then when you breathe in to a count of four, and then you breathe out for a count of eight.
Four and eight, okay.
Four and eight, yeah.
I love that. So do you do it for the whole 3 minutes, the whole time?
I do it until my breathing, you know, it's really, you can use it any time that you're feeling stressed or anxious or whatever, but you want to get your heartbeat down. So once you feel like I'm back to just breathing normal, then you can just do normal breathing. But it helps to get your pulse down.
Yeah. That's awesome. Thank you for sharing. So let's start like that, y'all. So inhale for four, exhale for eight.
Hand over your heart and inhale for four, exhale for eight.
Okay, let's do it, y'all. Let's do it. So I'm setting my timer. 3 minutes in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, hand over our heart. Inhale for 4. Exhale for 8. All right, go ahead and slowly open our eyes. get ourselves back. Good job, y'all. Good job. We showed up again. Staying committed to our health, our mindset. Go ahead and turn the music down. Y'all go ahead, check in. How's our body feeling? You can type it out if you want or just blurt it out. Check in.
I'm feeling stronger each day.
Good.
Feeling motivated, even though I'm a little exhausted, but all is well. All is well.
Yeah, Toya, I'm glad to see you here looking good, staying positive. And what you did, eight? Is this number eight?
What you mean, all week? Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. I've been to him.
Come on, that's what's up. That's awesome.
Good job.
Awesome. Great job. Good job for showing up for yourself. Sandy, how we feeling? Oh, wait. I see it in the chat.
Yep.
Good. I'm glad I pushed myself. All right. Awesome. Yeah. Awesome. I love that. And Karen, how you feeling? How's our body doing?
Oh, I feel stronger. I definitely feel stronger. When when the Zoom had not started at 6 o'clock, initially, a little voice said, oh, great, you don't have to exercise. And then another little voice said, well, you can just keep it on and exercise in case they start.
Yeah.
Okay. And so I started doing it. And then I showed up.
That little voice tried to get me too, Karen, but I stayed on waiting for the host.
Right now. Me too.
Well, because we kept texting each other. Oh, no, I'm on too. So then I was
I saw that in the group. That's group accountability right there. That's group accountability.
There you go. Well, let me tell you, if I didn't think y'all were going to be around, I'd be eating some potato chips somewhere.
That's funny. So, look, I'm glad we all made it, though.
Before we get into the mindful, two quick questions. First of all, do you work on your neck when you work out at the gym?
Neck, you mean talking about like weights?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't done that. I've seen it before. I've seen it.
And then the second thing, are y'all still offering the 50% off for the first 3 months?
50, yeah. You got the code?
See, when I checked the account, it just said the next draft date for 97. So I didn't know how to apply. It was already on there from the speaking right. It just said it'll automatically apply once the 21 days was over. But I think I put it in though then, but it's not showing on my account.
Okay. Hold on. Let me check.
Because I signed up right away too.
Okay, let me see. Toya.
And then I also sent the email I can ask right now. I was asking, do you think it's possible for them to switch the date from June 30th to July 1st as my draft? Like I can have it like on the first of each month instead of the end of the month. Is it possible or do I like have to resubmit it?
We might have to resubmit it. Okay. Let me see. I'm looking right now. Okay, wait. It says next payment June 30th for the $48.50 though, right?
Oh, mine said 97 on my end.
Okay, watch this. So I'm going to screenshot this and send it to you.
Okay.
But you put the right information in. You put the...
So I think it was Speak 25 or something, or whatever it was that Speak
It was
right.
Uplift Me 24. So what will happen is on the 30th, but you want to move that to the 1st.
If it's possible.
I got you. Let me... I just want to share this with you so you can see it real quick.
Okay. Well, I mean, we don't have to waste this time. I can do it like once we get out of the meeting.
Oh, that's okay. I don't mind waiting.
I just want to get it to you while it's up, because I should be able to change that too. And then Sandy, you said the same thing was happening, or you just want me to check to make sure that yours is going through?
Yeah, I just want to make sure, because I did sign up for it.
Oh, I don't know why. Look, I'm taking a screenshot. I can just do this. Hold on.
You can share your screen.
Yep. Watch this. Boom.
So many different ways to do things, isn't it?
Yep.
Right.
Beautiful.
Okay, so you see this? This is.
Okay, so it didn't show that on my end, but that's good because I did update my card. So yeah, it's got to be right because I just updated it before we got here.
Okay, perfect. So okay, so you see this though, the monthly membership, but I'm gonna try to change it to.
Yeah, I just need one more day
on the first. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, and then Sandy, let's see. Sandy is here. And we're gonna go. Did it pull Sandy up?
Mm-hmm, that's me.
There we go. Let me get down here. Okay, here you go. Look, wait, but I'm gonna pull up the full membership. Okay, Sandy. Again on the 30th. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Is this card
that's
okay
for me? Yeah, that's fine for me.
Okay, so it'll be the 48.50 for mm-hmm. until what is this, June, August, September?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so there we go. And Karen, we good, right?
But then does it on? Well, does it automatically?
Karen, a veteran.
One more time, Sandy.
Does it automatically then go just to the 97 a month, but it keeps going for the year?
But it keeps going for the year. Yep.
Okay. Yep. Just checking. Thank you.
Yep. So you don't even have to switch it out. And then, Toya, I'll double check to try to change that for the first, okay?
Okay. And if not, just let me know when I resubmit. So I'll probably have to put the code in again and stuff like that, right?
Put the code in, but what it'll let you do is it'll let you actually choose when the plan starts, too. So when you first sign up, it'll say, did you want it to start today or you want it to start, you know, in 2 weeks? You know?
Oh, okay. And that's if you can't do it, right?
Yeah, if I can't do it.
Okay.
So
okay.
I'll double check from my side, okay?
Okay, thank you.
All right. Yeah, I gotcha. So let me go.
I'm seeing those tattoos looking nice, sir.
thank you. They hurt.
I bet. They hurt so good, right?
You just got it?
No, I've had this one for a year now, and almost a year, maybe like 9 months.
Nice. See, you don't wear those shirts much, so I don't get to see it. Yeah, I saw that one, the crown, when I was in L.A. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. I got that when I was 8. That was a rebel tattoo. That was
Karen, you got to go to L.A. Karen, you was in L.A. at Speaking Right?
I saw you on the screen. Karen. I sure did. I saw you on
I can't
the screen.
Wait to get in the room. I can't wait.
You guys got to get in the room.
No, I was virtual, but my intention, like, as soon as I saw that first day, I said, oh, man, I got to get in the room. I said, I have to get in that room.
Yeah.
It's different being in the room.
It's worth it. It's cool.
It's cool. Is worth it. Mm-hmm.
All right, y'all. So our mindfulness question for today, Thursday. This is good. What's one thing you've forgotten about yourself? And why do you think you've forgotten this? What's one thing? And we got a small group, so we can just open share. What's one thing you have forgotten about yourself? And why do you think you've forgotten this?
Hmm.
That's spicy.
Yes, it is. Very spicy.
Little T. Toya?
Earlier I said, sometimes I forget where I come from versus where I am now. And I think sometimes I forget because, like, when you're in the middle of a situation, you're like, oh my gosh. But when you look back on other situations that you overcame, you're like, I had the strength to get out of that one. So why can't I do it out of this? So sometimes I just think that I don't take heed to my resilience and my determination and my strength to overcome obstacles and stuff like that. So I like beat myself up when certain things happen. But I just need to remember, if I came through that one, I can get through something else.
Amen.
Man, Yana, two hands up, stand up. Yeah.
Of course, yeah. With the help of the Most High. Of course.
Yeah. Amen.
Of course. Amen.
Yeah.
I love it.
Well, yeah, I remember you saying that earlier, and basically that's me as well, that I've forgotten about my resilience and about how I've overcome so many things. And I feel like if I did it before, I can certainly do it again. So there's no concern. I just keep moving forward and just keep jumping over whatever obstacles are there, because we're going to have obstacles. That's just part of living. So it's just mm-hmm. how we actually react to it and what we do, you know, our get up muscle, as your auntie would say, right?
Right, so, that bounce back, that get that up. Yeah.
So I forget that I do have that. I have it, and I'm just going to keep on keeping on. Like my daddy said, I'm going to ride it till the wheels fall off.
Yes, right. Right. That's deep. I think that takes a certain amount of trust too, right? Like you got to trust that bounce back, you know?
Oh, yeah, right? Absolutely. And why is it that we forget, though, that we have been through so much? I mean, why do we forget that part? I don't understand that.
Because our brains are geared to looking at negative instead of positive things. So we hold on to negatives. I can probably tell you a few things that somebody told me in elementary school. Right. But we tend, you know, the positives tend to, you know, kind of go away.
Blur out. Yeah.
Right. That's why we have to
remember one thing that somebody said bad to us on a performance review back in 1999.
That's right.
We won't remember. My boss used to say that. I could tell you 100 good things that you do. If I mention one that you could improve, you will go home and think about that one all night long.
Absolutely. So that's why we have to change.
We're wired. Yeah.
Yeah, we have to change that tape in our head every single day. We got to put that positive in there and change it every single day.
You know? Every day and multiple times a day because, it gets like that. You just focus on that negative. Because, like, and I said that as my example because, like, right now I'm in a situation, but when I look back, I overcame situations, but this one is a little bit more intense. But when I overcame them, I was like, wow. I know I can do it again. It's just like step by step, day by day. If I keep pushing, I will come out, you know, so.
Absolutely. It's going to work out. Bite-sized, palatable goals. Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Needle point moves as long as you're moving forward.
As long as I'm moving forward. That's it.
That part.
Yeah.
Yes. Keep moving forward, y'all.
Yeah.
That's huge. Look, I ain't got a lot to say. I'm just soaking in all this game. Y'all dropping on me.
Yeah. for me, it was, you know, Before being diagnosed with my cancer, I had done 20 of the 39-mile Avon breast cancer walks with no training.
Wow!
I had done a 60-mile Susan G. Komen 3-day walk in Texas. Again, no, I had actually just come off of doing a 39-mile walk in New York City, and 3 weeks later was doing 60 miles in Dallas. I did a 20-mile bike ride with the Best Buddies organization, having not been on a bike in 20 years, and yet, so when I finished my cancer treatments, because I had so much radiation, I had 33 radiation treatments. I have lymphedema in my left leg, and so I guess what I forgot about was, you know, you've done a lot of things that you never thought you would have. I mean, if somebody told me I would have finished 39 miles my first walk in Boston, I would have said, no way. You know, I'm the most I've ever walked is maybe 5, you know. You push yourself, you get involved in the kind of the group thing or whatever. But I said, I can either, you know, let this thought about the lymphedema be, you know, something that holds me back, or I can challenge it and say, you know what, I'm going to do this. And I was just telling my oncologist this morning that just in the last couple of weeks of doing the exercises and using the leg, it feels to me that it's stronger. Wow. And I mean, I walk 9,000 to 10,000 steps a day, but doing the actual, you know, exercising and using the muscles more in a different way, I can already feel the benefit.
Awesome.
That's good. Sandy, that's good because I don't think I can do that, like 39 miles, even though it's walking. That's a lot.
That is. Yeah. That's huge.
The most challenging one was San Francisco, where I called that walk the Hill Street Blues. Because it was literally up and down the hills of downtown San Francisco, and then across the Golden Gate Bridge and into Sausalito.
Oh, nice.
Wow. Yeah. So you like long distances. I was like a sprinter. I like the short distances, like cross country and all of that. I couldn't do that.
Yeah.
It was too long. But that's amazing.
That is. Sandy, if you can do that, you can do anything.
Yes.
Nothing is impossible. Nothing is off the table.
That part.
I love it. Proud of you, Sandy.
But like
That's
I
awesome.
Said, you know, that's what we all need to focus on is,
right.
You know, when I did the San Francisco walk with one of our managers out there, she was a runner. And she used to run. I mean, she would run the hills of San Francisco. She said, I'm not a walker. But I'll never forget the day that, you know, so you do 26 miles on the first day. So it's a full marathon on day one and then a half marathon on day two. And the other thing is you had to raise, like, I think it's for that one, it was $3,500 or $3,000 or something. And she said, you know, I said, I'm not asking anybody in California to donate to my walk. I'll stay with my East Coast folks. You have all of the team in California. But anyway, I'll never forget when we crossed that finish line on day two, she just stood there. I mean, we hugged, of course. And you know, I said, now the next time that you face any challenge in your life, whether it's at work, whether it's outside of work, I want you to dig deep and remember exactly how you are feeling right now, because you never thought that you were going to be able to walk 39.3 miles and you have just done it. So if you can do that, you know, all it is, you know, it's your thoughts. It's your thoughts that are going to make you even more successful.
Amen.
I love it.
That's beautiful. Our thoughts are the primary conduit of our reality, and our words are the second. So we got to mind our thoughts, mind our words all the time, 24/7.
Yeah. They even, for the Avon walk, they even actually, you could buy these stickers for your water bottles, and they were all positive words. So every time you were picking up your water bottle throughout the day, you know, and I mean, and I use it all the time, but you're looking at it and it's like, you know, you're awesome, you know, all these positive words on your water bottle, because you don't think about how many times you pick it up in a day. But if I pick it up and I see that, it's going right to my head. It's going right to my thoughts.
Yeah. I love it. Your auntie, Coach AD, you know, does a lot of mirror work. And I have adopted that mirror work. And if you all have not done any of it, I suggest that you do get in that mirror. Tell yourself you love yourself. To give all those affirmations and look right at yourself in the mirror and own it. And it has literally changed my life. I command my morning every day that I get up with intentionality. And it starts by prayer. Of course.
Yeah.
And I get in that mirror and I do that mirror work. I do. And it works. It does.
And Karen, I didn't even know it was. Go ahead, Sandy.
Oh, I was going to say, and Mel Robbins, I don't know if you've ever heard of Mel. So she has the book, The High Five. And that's, you know, you start your day by high fiving yourself in the mirror.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
The high five. The high
five in the mirror, because, and, you know, when you think about it, when do you give somebody a high five, right? When you're celebrating something, it's like, hey,
right.
So when you're doing that to yourself, you're celebrating yourself at the very beginning of your day.
The High Five Habit by Mel Robbins.
Yes.
And she does the five second rule.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
on the 5 second rule, five, four, three,
five,
two,
second
one.
Rule. I mean, it's just it's awesome.
That's awesome.
Intentionally do it every single day, and as I said before, you know, people think, oh boy, so and so is special because they're doing that, and this person's special because they're doing that. God didn't make a few special people. We are all special. We all have gifts. Okay. They may be a whole lot different, but we all have something to give, okay? Mm-hmm. So, and the only thing that is different is our habits. So whatever you intentionally set forth to do every single day, that is what you're going to become. If you're doing nothing, just sitting around, that's what you're going to get.
We all have the same measure of faith. It just depends on what you do with it.
Say it, amen. Mm-hmm. Girl, you give me chills.
Well, and then
amen.
You know, as we go through our day, are we looking for good things or are we looking for the bad things? You know, it's kind of like when you read Mel's book and she's saying, okay, see if you can find a heart every day. Well, I'm telling you, every place I walk, it would be maybe a leaf, it could be something, it could be a cloud, but it's amazing when you really focus on something, how that, you know, how you'll see it. And so it's all about, you know, going through your day and looking for the good.
I like that.
Law of attraction. You get what you put out there.
Yes, ma'am. I love it. I love it. I love it.
You putting out the bad, it's coming back. You putting out the good, it's coming back.
This was awesome. This was awesome. Like, we had a big old crew. This was amazing. We got four people.
We're training
PC,
coach.
I love you,
PC. Oh, yeah, he is the young one of the group, even though he's the coach. He is the young one.
Yeah, I'm taking notes.
But this was awesome. Thank you for the extended time. I know we over, but it was awesome. Thank you.
Y'all don't worry about it. Yeah, this is what this space is for. I was going to say, like, I think that it's amazing that out of all the things that we go through throughout the day, this is a time where we do uplift it. Like, Marcellus was right on point with the name, because it is an uplifting community. I always leave these exercises feeling like, okay, I learned so much, and I can go out and I have affirmation, confirmation now. Sandy, you've been a blessing this week. I'm saying you've been a blessing this week. To me, personally, just in what you've been speaking, you've been speaking to me, right? So I appreciate you so much. And everyone, you know, this. I love the fact that you tell your girlfriend
to high five herself in the mirror, too.
That way, yeah. Okay. And I'm listening. I'm going to listen to, I have Audible.
Oh, yeah. No, it's great.
Oh, yeah. She's great.
I mean, because she goes into the science of why this is real, why this really works, right, why high fiving yourself in the mirror really works. It's scientifically has been proven. So
yeah, that's almost, that reminds me of almost like those mirror neurons. Like, I smile, you smile, we smile.
There you go.
It's almost uncontrollable, right? That's wild.
Awesome. Yeah.
Well, y'all, look, I like to send this off with gratitude. And I'm going back on our previous intentions for this challenge, the 21 days. We'll switch up a little bit going into the 15 day on the 1st, but they'll stay the baseline of drinking our 64 or 128 ounces of water, getting our 6 to 8 hours of sleep, and then trying to hit our protein goals throughout the day, okay? So that way we're not feeling lethargic or down. We'll add a couple to those. Like, we'll have our daily tea. I think the Lasso tea, the green one. So we'll be drinking that one. And then if you're doing the energy, if you ordered the energy, I'll be taking the energy. But yeah, so we're going to stay on those intentions. Let's send each other off with gratitude. All right. Yeah. So just thank you. Thank you all for showing up.
Thank you, Coach.
Love you.
Thank you, Karen.
Thank you for showing up for yourself. Thank you, Karen. I love y'all. Y'all have a wonderful weekend. All right.
Y'all have a great weekend.
Love you guys.